Today in our online school, we will be working on butterfly. To learn the arms for butterfly, you can pretend that you're swimming like a butterfly. You can take a breath as your arms are coming out of the water. You can practice the motion of the arms out of the water like this. The kicks on the butterfly stroke are called dolphin kicks. You can practice your kicks out of the water too. Once you learn how to do both the butterfly arms and the dolphin kicks, you can practice putting them together. Try doing two kicks per one arm stroke. For the upper levels, you can use bands to strengthen your stroke and develop endurance. We miss you! Remember to send us videos practicing your swim skills.